Number 1. Mi 11 with Snapdragon 888 SoC, triple rear cameras launched globally, price, specifications. Mi 11 comes in two distinct configurations. The Xiaomi phone features up to 8GB of RAM. MIUI 12.5 was announced at the same event. Number 2. Redmi K40 teased to come with smallest selfie camera hole, stereo speakers, and great battery life. Redmi K40 teasers have been posted by Redmi GM Liu Weibing. The new Redmi phone is teased to have a flat display design. Redmi K40 is speculated to have multiple variants. Number 3. Xiaomi Mi 11 global launch, how to watch live stream, expected price, specifications. Xiaomi Mi 11 was launched in China in December. The launch will be streamed live through Xiaomi's social media channels. Xiaomi Mi 11 debuted with Qualcomm Snapdragon 888 SoC. Number 4. Mi Mix 4 smartphone launch confirmed, Xiaomi expected to launch new tablet as well this year. Mi Mix 4 is slated to launch sometime this year. Xiaomi will also launch a tablet that could support a stylus. Mi Mix 3 5G was launched in 2019. Number 5. WhatsApp testing feature to mute videos before sharing, report. WhatsApp may soon add support for muting videos before sharing. The messaging service is testing feature on beta version of WhatsApp. WhatsApp is also reportedly testing multi-device support. Number 6. Google moves away from diet of cookies to track users for targeted advertisements. Google unveiled results of tests showing alternative to tracking practice. Google has plenty of incentive for the change. The US internet giant has been hammered by critics over user privacy. Number 7. Apple supplier Dialog Semiconductor said to be in talks with Renesas over $6 billion buying deal. Renesas has 30% market share for microcontrollers used in cars. Renesas in 2018 agreed to buy US chip design firm Device Technology. Automotive chips account for around half Dialog's revenue. Number 8. iPhone 12 mini production may be discontinued due to weak demand, JP Morgan. iPhone 12 mini production speculation has been made by JP Morgan analyst. Apple may still have enough stock to continue selling iPhone 12 mini. iPhone 12 Pro models are said to have performed well in the market. Number 9. Google Play Music data will be deleted on February 24th. Here's how to transfer to YouTube Music. Google Play Music had shut down in December 2020. Users can transfer or delete their data before February 24th. Google has a couple of easy options to help users in this process. Number 10. OnePlus 9 Pro camera setup tip to feature Hasselblad branding. OnePlus the 9th of May have same display as OnePlus 8T. OnePlus 9 Pro and OnePlus 9 could launch in March. OnePlus 9 Pro may feature QHD Plus display. OnePlus the 9th of May carry a full HD Plus display. Number 11. Samsung Galaxy A52 5G spotted on US FCC certification site with key specifications. Samsung Galaxy A52 5G will run on Android 11. The Galaxy A52 5G was listed on US FCC site with model number SMA526B. Samsung Galaxy A52 5G is expected to be launched soon. Number 12. Myanmar coup, internet access said to be partially restored in country following blackout. Military accused Suu Kyi's government of failing to act on its complaints. NetBlocks said social media platforms remained off limits on Sunday. Live Facebook feeds were broadcast of tens of thousands of protesters. Number 13. Hyundai, Kia say they're not in talks with Apple on autonomous cars. In early January, shares in both automakers surged. Hyundai was getting requests for cooperation on joint development. Reuters had reported Apple was moving forward with autonomous car tech. Number 14. Twitter's India snub sparks debate on compliance and free speech, public policy director Mahima Kaul quits. Twitter is playing with fire, said an Indian social media executive. Twitter initially complied but later restored most of the accounts. Government sought an emergency blocking of provocative Twitter hashtag. Number 15. Clubhouse sees influx of users from China where the US app remains uncensored. China's cyber authorities have become increasingly strict in recent years. While Clubhouse remains uncensored, it is only available on iOS devices. Clubhouse is unavailable in the local Apple App Store. Number 16. Farmers protest, Twitter said to be asked by Center to remove over 1,000 Pak Khalistani accounts. Toolkit case being probed by police has revealed a lot. Delhi police wrote a letter to Google seeking registration details. Two email IDs, one Instagram account, and one URL were mentioned. Number 17. Alibaba's Taobao, Tencent's WeChat Pay, more Chinese tech giants face new anti-monopoly guidelines. Guidelines are expected to put new pressure on China's internet services. They will also cover payment services like Ant Group's Alipay. Rules are issued on State Administration for Market Regulation's website. Number 18. Dogecoin, what is it, the Musk connection, and everything else you need to know. Dogecoin's market value reached $10 billion on Monday. The cryptocurrency carries Shiba Inu's branding. Dogecoin is still quite lower in value over Bitcoin and Ethereum. Number 19. CD Projekt focusing on improving Cyberpunk 2077, CEO says after global backlash. CD Projekt was sticking with plan to publish strategy in first quarter. Kaczynski said CD Projekt would actively defend against any legal claims. The company is facing class action lawsuits in the United States. Number 20. Realme Race alleged TENAA listing shows hole punch cutout display, BIS listing tips imminent India launch. Realme Race does not have a release date yet. The phone could feature the Snapdragon 888 SoC. Realme has not shared any information on the phone.